I'm gonna go to the hospital. Thank you. on, Jin? How you doing, man? Big chillin', bro. The name of the song first. I may not need the link. Never heard of that game.
Thank you.
genre would that song fall under? You mentioned it's kind of rocking before.
Rock, yeah.
Pop the link in chat and see what I can do. Yeah, just pop the link in chat and I'll see what I can do. That's it. Okay. Seems simple enough. Sounds off a little bit. Let me try that again. Sounds off just a little bit. Let me listen to it again. Okay, I think I got it. Let's try it again. I gotta listen again. That's close though, it's close. We're getting closer. We'll get it. That's it. That's it. Yeah, that's it. It's a pretty cool riff. Nice. Yeah, most video game soundtrack songs, most are pretty straightforward when it comes to melody. Most of them, I would say. Right on, right on. Thanks for the song request. It's just a guitar going off. I will have to listen to the rest of it later. Is that a recent game? Okay. Like Mortal Kombat or Street Fighter. On what systems are they coming out? Cool, cool. No Xbox, though. Wow, so everything except Xbox, yeah, that's crazy. PS3 too, wow. What do you usually game on? Thank you. PC. Cool. Well, that's cool that PS3 and PS4 players can play together. That you don't hear that too often. Is EVO or EVO? Is that EVE Online? It's like an anime fighting game, right? Yeah. Thousand Night, Recurrence Night, Reverie, End Invite, and 7 Days Immortal. Unreal black things under night in birth. Ridiculous. EVE Online, yeah. I guess that game is, a bit less known than Tekken or Smash or Street Fighter. Yeah. Yeah, it's like when anything, I guess, less popular gets featured on a big platform, people will go crazy. That's awesome. Thank you. two in the old git box. So yeah, it's been a while since I did a live guitar stream jam. I try to do them every Sunday night around this time, maybe a bit earlier. I want to continue doing them now every Sunday, either playing guitar or bass or something. But I'm usually streaming games like, well, lately it's Bloodborne, Dying Light, Call of Cthulhu, Fallout, Skyrim, Dark Souls, stuff like that. I want to start Horizon Zero Dawn in November, and maybe even start Batman Arkham Knight before Halloween this year. So many games to play, though. So many games to play. It's crazy. Well, that is severely out of tune. I think I'll go for another 15 minutes today, and then I'll stop this stream, take a little break, and then come back with some more Bloodborne. We gotta finish Bloodborne tonight.